Okay, we play a short video. This is a mini PC, MegaPad A02. This is a USB port, two USB port, one headset port. This is headset port. This is a charging port. And this is one another USB port, micro SD card. Okay, we just connect our display. Now we just show the small about this device. First, this is Remix OS. So we can show this is just like the Windows OS, but it is developed based on Android OS. Now we can show here the left corner, left bit corner, the application, my application here. The red corner, just like Windows OS, Windows 10 OS, the Wi-Fi, language input, Bluetooth, speaker, and money, this notification. Okay, just show this is a desktop, the file manager. You can open the file manager, just show the picture, music, movie, download, desktop, my device, my remix, trash, setting. Okay, setting just show the storage. This is mini PC storage about 32 GB ROM, but we can show only 25.2 GB Remix OS. Let me show the setting. The setting is more important for us. Just show the setting. Okay, this setting. We just click. Setting the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, printing, display, sound, date, language and input, and default, application, security, location, about tablet. This should be about device. Let me just open this one. About device. Okay, the system, MegaPack, MegaPad, the Arduino A83 CPU. Octa-core A83, Remix OS 2.0, Android 5.1. Develop Jazz Technology. Now let me show, just show the website. This website, we open the CNN, the America USA news website. This is BBC. BBC page. This is BBC main page. Okay, you can just play video, play games via this cheap Remix OS. Just simple, very simple, easy to use. Now we show the film manager. Open film manager, we show the movie about Remix. Introduce.
Remember the first time you turned on a computer? The realization that a whole new world of possibilities could be unlocked in a digital reality. Exploring new horizons, transforming otherwise age-old paradigms, and inspiring a better future. At JIDE, we believe that the future of computing is Android, and we aspire to usher in a new era of exploration, transformation, and inspiration the world has never seen before. To create and to collaborate in amazing ways, to work and play together. The past has already been written, but we are here today to write the future. That's why we believe in what Alan Kay once said, the best way to predict the future is to invent it. Remix OS for the revolution.